Look at all the changes I've made to my website. I'll show you what I've done on it. Look, look at this. There's a problem with the comment text because I don't understand this. It just does that. It's been so long. And I'm finding all my secrets. That's how my comments can be like this. What is going on with my CRM? Anyway, it's not changed, lol. I'm gonna show you what it's done. Even the dark mode does that. I think we can remove the dark mode toggle because it's causing a problem. Anyway, that page. Now it's like this here. I haven't had to notice over there. I made a big, big change in my cars page.